Are you as sleepy as I am today, Max? Because I'm pretty sleepy. Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to Vlog Every Day in April. Oh my God, I can barely keep my eyes open. This is one of those mornings where I slept an extra 5 minutes because, like, oh, I am feeling it.
Must harness the power of the coffee bean.
See you later, okay? Mwah. Lauren, can you take a look at this? Gotta give the people what they want, Lauren. I'm sorry.
Jen, what are we making today?
We are making peep s'mores.
Peep s'mores.
Are you making anyone?
Yes, this is yours. That's why you're the purple one. Because I'm the purple is your color.
Okay. 10 seconds. And we're in.
Oh my God, look at its head blow up!
So it is now around 2:50. I went to the bank and just grabbed some food that will, no doubt, I will regret in like 20 minutes. But today is a really busy day because yesterday I did a shit job at vlogging. And therefore, since I film these videos a day in advance, I set them up so this doesn't happen to myself where I have to film all day and then edit what I filmed that day. But I've set myself up for disaster today, and that's exactly what we're doing. The nice thing is that you guys are gonna get to see me do jujitsu tonight. So that's gonna be a thing. And the point here is that I really just need to get better at vlogging. I should have vlogged myself playing Darksiders for the first time yesterday. I should have done it. I was with my friends. I could have proved to you guys that I have friends. So many mistakes were made. Let's just do it. So it is now 4:30 on the dot, and I have finished filming tomorrow's video, which I'm very excited about. And so my jujitsu doesn't start until 6:45. I usually leave around 6:20 from here, so I've got a nice little block of time to kind of just relax. I've been catching up on Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., which is so good, and I'm just gonna try and just drink some water and prep. The biggest piece of advice I have for anybody that drinks as much coffee as I do is if you're ever gonna do a major physical activity, make sure that you drink a lot of water leading up to it, not just while you're there. It's a really good thing to, like, a good hour or two before, like, start building up how much water you're drinking. Hi guys, guys just got home from jujitsu, and I figured that I would quickly explain the clip that I'll be sharing with you guys. Basically, I was rolling with my best friend, John, and to give you, I guess, perspective on where I'm at in jujitsu, I am a one-stripe white belt, and John is a two-stripe blue belt, so definite difference there, and that was no gi. The gis are the white outfits that you always see grapplers in, so that was a no gi night, but it went really well. I've been having, for the last year or so, last year I bruised my ribs, like right over here, and last week I hit them, and I was a little worried that they were going to be bothering me again, but I had no issues tonight, which was really, really good, so I had a lot of really great rolls tonight. So now I'm home, and unfortunately I have to cut this video short because I need to edit it, but I hope you guys had a great day, and I hope that this was enjoyable on some level. Be sure to like this video if you liked it, and subscribe because I'm making videos every day and you don't want to lose track of them. Otherwise, I love you guys and I'll see you in my video tomorrow. Bye! It's time for Bitty Talk Back, where I talk back to you, yeah! I'm sorry, Morgan. I know, smoothie envy is real. And I'm glad to see that you guys are really loving sit-down Sundays. I'm super excited about them. But I did want to clarify that not every week is going to be about politics by any means. They're just meant to be more thought-provoking videos. Politics might come up from time to time, but very few of them will be about politics.